Ready to fight? Ready. Good.
Well, a lot of UFC history has been made within these very walls. Good to have you with us tonight as we get underway from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Look at that. Recognize he's about to lose position.
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. A lot of top pressure being applied here.
Oh, and he's attacking choke now.
Looks like he's got the sub locked in tight now.
Oh, now he's in trouble.
That's tight. Oh, he got out!
He actually bridged, got his hips up in the air, used his momentum to take him back towards the opponent's feet. Chest down to the mat to get out of that deep submission attempt.
And go! What a moment for this fighter here tonight. Called his shot, gets the win by way of submission. That after part is going to be on fire.
He got to his position. He found the submission, and he squeezed and got it done. It was amazing to watch, and it was amazing to be a part of the broadcast for such an amazing performance.
All right, now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 15 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by submission due to a rear naked choke, Grandmaster!
All right, so what a performance by this young man here tonight as he gets the win by way of submission. He certainly put a lot of stock into getting the finish tonight, and he did just that. Congratulations.
It was a very tough fight, but he knew that if he did everything right, he can get to his position, which is the ground, and he would be able to finally finish by submission tonight. He did just that. What you mean you don't know how I'm stepping? What you mean you don't know what I'm ready?